everybody. This is Black River Outfitters. I haven't made a video in a minute, but been busy. Apologies. Today I'm going to show you a SIG P250. Right there. I picked up on a kit I picked up on Gun Broker. And 10-round magazine. 45 ACP. And picked it up a while ago and just never built it. The kit. Why? Because SIG discontinued the P250 because they started making the P320. Now, what I did is JSD Supply, and no, I don't work for them, and no, I'm not getting compensated for this, although I wish the hell I was. They make a jig. Two-piece jig, it bolts together for you 80% type people that like to build, Glocks. This is actually pretty easy. I think it's probably easier than building a Glock. And this jig is usable again and again and again. It's made out of steel. Has all the drill holes where you need to do it. It bolts together with four bolts. You simply put the raw 80% FCU, because this isn't considered the firearm on a SIG. This is the FCU. Now, this FCU was not an 80%. It was a complete SIG P320 FCU, again, off Gun Broker, $20. You want to get the 80% one, you're looking at over $100. Yes, it both have their benefits, but let me get in here on this bad boy. Like I said, cost was why I did it this way. And I have the jig to where I can do, the full 80% later on. Again, it's going to be the same thing, because they don't sell, even JSD does not sell the SIG P 250 80%. They sell the P320 FCUs. However, if I can get this, you see the P250 mark hole on that? You have to drill that one on both sides. You'll just flip it over, just like you do on a polymerated Glock build. Zip, zip. And it's this little hammer pin right there. Right in there. And that's it. And then you put your parts from the SIG P250 onto this FCU. And then slap it in your grip module. And now you have a SIG P250. With a modded SIG P320, I'm going to confuse myself, FCU, fire control unit. The problem I ran into in doing that, you think it'd just be easy to drill the hole and it'd be done. And yeah, that's normally true. But I had to grind a little bit of the SIG 320 FCU out right here in order to get the slide on. The hammer wasn't going back far enough, and it wasn't clearing the slide rail tabs, allowing the slide. It was kind of only going back to about right here, and it was not allowing it to come on at all, or go on at all. So it was an easy fix. Took a little bit of material off back there, and now it works. So like I said, it's a nice little prepper item if you guys are into that sort of thing. Now basically I got the 320, or excuse me, poof, it's kind of confused the hell out of me. I got the SIG P250, and with just a few change of the parts, I have a 320, which the military, the contract, has now been awarded to SIG to make the 320, which they call whatever M designator it is now. But yeah, pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. So let me slap it back together and I'll show you what it looks like. And I'm gonna have to get to the range or out in the woods now that the fire restrictions have been lifted here in Arizona, and show you all how it shoots. Hang on a second and we'll get it together. Howdy everybody, we're back. We got it slapped together here and it's clear, but it's a nice little pistol. It's got the dual or the ambidextrous slide release on it. It is double action only, hammer fired, and they discontinue this, and it actually comes from the factory with the tritium night sights on it. Like I said, I'll take it out, shoot some targets, and see what happens here on the next video. Still got some other polymer-80 Glocks to test, but again, you can see it. This is where the takedown pin is. And it's just, it's just right there, the P250. That's the only hole that needs to be drilled. I mean, in addition to all the other ones, and then you'll actually have an FCU that fits in two different pistols made by SIG. And if that's not a prepper firearm that prepares you for anything, I don't know what is. Anyway, stay safe, keep building, and watch your six.
All the shit that you dish out. Ain't got no check form if you checking in. Motherfucker, check this.